Kidnappers make shocking demand on Edo musician, Osayomore Joseph, published on October 9, 2017. Abductors of Edo state-born popular musician, Osayomore Joseph, have made contact with the family, demanding the sum of N200M as ransom. Daily Post reports that Ambassador Joseph was kidnapped in his house at Ovi Village, Upper Eknahun Road, Benin City, the Edo state capital. Vanguard quoted a close family source as saying that the family has been contacted, but honestly the money they are talking about is outrageous. It is not affordable because there is no way the family can find that kind of money. Osayomore is just managing his life right now and does not have such money. We are only appealing that they should free him unhurt. The family is not rich, they are only managing just like any other Nigerian. We are begging them to see reasons and release him because his health is not in the best state. The Edo State Police spokesman, Moses Komb, said the police were doing all it could to ensure freedom of the victim,